Businesses grow more when women help lead them. Hey, it's Alex Wehrley, and this is your Empowerista Business Report. Female founders are significantly less likely to get funded, which is a major disservice to not only them, but also their potential investors. Turns out, companies with a female founder have a higher return on investment. The latest research supporting this is Tiny Pulse, which found the fastest growing organizations are 75% more likely to have, you guessed it, a female founder. A recent study further confirmed businesses also increase their profits when they have women in top management and executive positions. So basically, we have proof of what we've always known. Women kick butt in business. We're great communicators, compassionate leaders, and more likely to give credit where credit's due. On top of this, workplaces with gender and racial diversity have a better culture and more innovative ideas. So it's a no-brainer. Let's fund and promote more female leaders. I'm Alex Wehrley, and this is your Empowerista Business Report.